welcome to Stay 21. What? Just like, tell me in the comments why I'm saying what. You probably know already because I hope I'm not the only one. Yeah, a flannel. It's flannel day at my school. And I hate flannels. Like, they don't tie out of weight. They're stiff. They're flappy. It looks like you're walking into a college. They don't tie good. The pockets right here, is it really necessary? Like, I hate flannels. And they look disgusting. They feel disgusting. They're disgusting overall. Take my opinion. I don't know what's yours, but take my opinion, please. Because flannels are disgusting. Please end them. But, I don't know. Let's open that in the calendar of high cycle. Yeah, ooh, it looks like I have a stocking stuffer today. We'll open that in a minute. So, 21. There's 24, 23, 22, 21. I hope we get what's on the cover. There's Oreo Pop-Tarts on the cover. Oh, come on. I didn't get the top. There we go. Here. Yes! I love this! Holy guacamole! I have this already. I have two of them, but a third one isn't gonna hurt. I love holy guacamole. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Now we just have 22, 23, 24. Because today's Wednesday, so tomorrow's Thursday, and then the next is Friday. Friday, we get out, so basically for me, tomorrow's Friday. And then, like, Friday's just, like, a little bit, like, you go till 10:39, I think it is. I don't know why they can't just make it 10:40, but they, I guess, could not. So, let's check our stocking and find cycle. I think I already found them. Anyway. What's this?
This right here. Oh, I didn't find this. This was in here with that, too. And when my dad came home, he said, you didn't do a very thorough job checking your stocking. Now there's something else in there. Let's see. Yay! Yummy! Move, please. A kind car. It's gonna be all food, I call it. Come on. Wow, I'm not calling it anymore. Because I know this is food. I thought these only came with Poppets. My goodness. Keep changing the subtitle. Oh, Peony? Peony went upstairs to wake me up today. And so there was he had like a mochi, you know, from my room. He was running from the bathroom to my room, which is like 2 feet. So he was running, and then and then my mom turned on the water to like wash her face and get all ready. And he thought I already went downstairs, so I was sitting on the stairs watching him run. Wait, and then my mom turned on the water, and he thought that nobody was watching, so he ran over and grabbed something else from our pile to take downstairs, and then he ran, and I said he was born by default. I love you, Stu.
I think I already found him.
Look at this, guys. He's cut on with them. Cute. Sorry, Cycle. Hi. I
Magic. Anyway.
Ooh, look at this.
Super cute. Anyway. I'll see you guys. That looks a little saucy.
please, please, won't there be another one?
Peony, stop burping. Would you, mister?
He hated me after the video. I was like, you did it to him. And then I went, to you guys, it's a short, but check it out. But he was not happy with me after that. Because whenever I do that, I love going, it's a good boy, it's a good boy, I love you. I love you. Yeah, I'll kiss your booty.
Like, I love doing that, but he might not like it. I don't know.
I'm gonna go get breakfast. I can't even talk. I'm so tired. I don't feel like going to school. I feel sick. I just don't want to go to school. We have to leave at 7:10 today because my mom has a meeting for school or for she's a teacher. She has a meeting before work. I can't talk. Looks like I'm one of those kids like with like out these teeth and I'm like no. You know what? I should have said that right. Different. But like. I'm just gonna watch some TV. Anyway. Oh, for kids who are like this. No, like. I don't know what it's called. I'm trying to think of it. I don't know. I just need to eat breakfast. Just know it's not on you. And I can't even talk. I need to pull myself together. Usually I'm pulled together by... In school, on weekends are way different. Weekends, I'm cranky all morning. Or at least my mom says. And then... I would get better at like... 12. But for me, probably when I'm pulled together is like math time. So basically, I can tell you the periods when we're in school. Or no, not school. Why can't I talk? When we're in the car to go to school, I will tell you all the periods of my day. And I'll tell you which one I pull myself together in. Okay. So I might not say it because I'm going to be in the car from home, but that I'm going to be. But just know that's what I mean when I pull myself together. Anyway, bye.
I'm out of time today, so I'm not eating that much, but dark chocolate chunk, chewy with a crunch, pine bark, healthy greens, super cute. But it tastes super good because it's dark chocolate and some strawberries that I cut up. Not at school, as you can see. It's 12:30. I prefer not to talk about it because nothing secret. I just haven't talked about it with you guys yet. So yeah. But yeah. I'm home today. I'm sorry I wasn't filming in the morning. I just really didn't feel good and stuff. So I wasn't sick really. We'll save it till later. Bye.
Hey guys, it's 8:30 now, so I'm going to get ready to go to bed and stuff. Or not go to bed, but like get ready for bed and stuff. It's a shower and stuff, and yeah. I'm not doing a craft or anything tonight. I'm just gonna end the vlog here, but I know I haven't filmed much, so there's just gonna be a random video here. So if there isn't, I'm sorry, but I think I'm gonna edit it to be. So go ahead. Bye.
I don't know, 21, I don't know, something like that, but it doesn't work, like, my person doing it, so this video might not go out. It's almost in 21, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, because I did 20. Wait, no. I don't know. It's the next day after yesterday. Yesterday was the longest day. Monday was. Wednesday I didn't go. So that was the 20th. Oh. I don't know. Something like that. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway. Bye. You're not going to see a video. I'm sorry. This video is going to be like 2 seconds. Anyway, bye.